is what we are going to talk about in a few minutes. Now, it's going to be everywhere. It's going to be continuous and connected. Where will the desktop be? The desktop will reside in the data center that is providing you this particular facility. The data center will push the desktop to your gadgets or machines. The data center most probably would have been say virtualized, certainly, because we know of the cloud technology that is pervasive and which is coming up in a huge way everywhere. So the cloud technology and the virtualization that would help people to build private clouds. We know about the public clouds that are already existing and are available to people in different ways, in different delivery models. Now, those clouds will contain the desktop. The desktop will be residing in those virtualized data centers. And as and when you require, what you would do is you will switch on your machine. It could be your PC, it could be your laptop, it could be your mobile phone, but then immediately you will see the desktop being made available to you from the cloud. So the desktop is going to reside in the data center and will be made available to you to your gadgets. Now the entire desktop with its operating system and the applications will be delivered from a remote location, I told you. That is made possible with the help of what is called as the desktop virtualization and the application virtualization technology that is available today. Now this is made possible because of the one and the only technology that has now caught its focus and attention with the IT information technology decision makers and decision influencers. That is virtualization technology. In the sense, virtualization is moving from a physical hardware into moving all the servers and the applications are to a completely linked, completely shared atmosphere where all your data and all the applications are made available as a shared entity, and as and when you require, you will be able to pull those applications and data from the cloud. So private cloud and public cloud, two different ways by which the cloud technology is being delivered. Private cloud is the entity where the data center in an enterprise has got all its servers shared or servers virtualized, and the storage and the applications, all of them are virtualized again. In the sense, as and when a desktop requires or sends a request for an application, it can get the application from the data center, and the application can run on the desktop, on the machine that has received the desktop. Now, application virtualization, the desktop itself can be virtualized. That's what we started with. Now, the virtualized desktop is the complete operating system with all its applications and the data being got from the virtualized data center, and now that is being delivered to the gadget that we are using, whether it's the laptop or the desktop. So what happens is this desktop is going to be made available to everybody who are using this kind of a technology wherever they go. So they need not be tied to a particular machine or tied to a particular gadget. They can also access their desktop from any kind of device. So that is also possible. So all of this is going to happen. It's happening already. So the technology that is required for delivering this kind of a virtualized desktop or virtualized applications is now in place, and people will be able to. Hello? Hello?